Hi, I'm Ira from Sneagel. In this video, I'll explain what programmatic advertising is and how it works. Programmatic advertising is the automated buying and selling of online advertising space. This is done through an advertising exchange that connects buyers and sellers. It works very similar to a stock exchange, where ad space is traded instead of stocks and securities. Before programmatic advertising, buyers and sellers had to manually create agreements. This was a very time-consuming process, as it involved requests for proposals, tenders, quotes, and negotiations. Programmatic advertising has simplified and sped up the process by using software to match buyers and sellers. As a result, programmatic advertising has grown rapidly. Today, more than $65 billion a year is spent on programmatic digital ads in the US alone, and the market is expected to grow by 18% year on year. The buyers and sellers of digital advertising space are also called advertisers and publishers. Advertisers want to display their ads on websites by purchasing ad space, also called ad inventory. The publishers are website owners who want to sell their ad inventory to these advertisers. So when a user lands on a publisher's website, their data is sent to a supply-side platform, also known as an SSP. The SSP is a platform that lets publishers manage and sell their ad inventory. It sends the ad impression onto the ad exchange, which is a digital marketplace that connects platforms and agents looking to buy and sell ad inventory. The ad exchange offers the impression to a demand-side platform, or DSP. Those platforms let advertisers set bid prices, manage campaign budget, and purchase the ad inventory. The DSPs are connected to data management platforms, or DMPs, which organize and manage audience data. They help advertisers decide which users to target based on the data collected and sent over by the publisher. The ad exchange receives bids from advertisers through DSPs and awards the impressions to the advertisers with the highest bid. When an advertiser wins an impression, the publisher renders the advertiser's creative on their website. All of this happens in the milliseconds before a page loads and the content is displayed to the user. Sneagel helps publishers get more revenue for their ad inventory through programmatic advertising. Sneagel's publisher partners use Ad Engine, our header bidding stack, to connect to a wider range of advertisers. This creates increased competition for a website's ad inventory. As a result, advertisers have to pay more to outbid each other and win impressions. This means website owners get more revenue for their ad inventory. Sneagel's smart technology is looking at bid data to optimize the bidding behaviors of the SSPs and ad exchanges, which results in higher yield for the publishers. Therefore, publishers using Sneagel's ad engine have seen an average revenue increase of 57%. We have links in the description if you'd like to find out more. For more tips and tricks on how you can increase your ad revenue, make sure to subscribe to our channel below. If you have any questions or suggestions on what we should cover in our next video, don't forget to leave a comment. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.